You gotta run past. Vision, yes.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
You get this easy. Oh, you are so mad! Here has ghosts. I'm okay. Plus 2 gold, let's go. Foodier gets bot crabbed, but we're even. Didn't even have to use first or the future market. Hopefully Bard gets that. Oh my god, the great escape. Will he live it? Bard stole it! Wait, you can smite the little one now? Oh no. Why can you smite the little one? There's no way that Udyr's dragon. So that means he is always on dragon. Because I cannot predict these players. It's every day, bro. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. Clear. If I see wave is pushed mid, I can look to proc it. But we're gonna... And, like, top doesn't exist, because I can never kill it up there. Oh, help, Udyr. Free kill. Nice. God, that's so good. Take any of this. Lol. Wait, where is it? No, my emotes are different. Oh, this account sucks. I don't have the funny Warwick emote. Nice. We get Draven? Easy. Game's over. Even if Udyr runs at me with Prowler's Claw, I still kill him. No. Wait, oh, we got it, right? It's just my game is a little bugged because of the mods. It doesn't give me the little indicator of someone slaying the dragon. Hey, what's up, Lucille? You feeling any better? That's really good. I can go for this now. Whoa. Nice. Ah, he got the drag. That's unfortunate. Aw, he didn't have his smite prepped either. Go red into Gromp. And if I see a play happening mid, I'll skip the Gromp and go mid. Yeah. Interesting. Trying to get me that, or he's trying to get me killed for typing. Oh, what the hex drinker? Oh. He's dead, right? Oh! Later. Nice, they zoned Udyr off the dragon. Game's over. As long as Udyr doesn't run over here, because I don't have smite up. Rampage. Yeah, he has Dead Man's Prowler's Claw. He should just pick tanker up. Did my burst strike just show 300 gold given? He died, it's just the needles through hex drinker. Holy fuck. You gotta run fast. Vision gets.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
You get this easy. Oh, you are so mad! He's dead. Talon can't defend everything. Oh, I couldn't get all the needles out. If we just group up and play a 5v5, we win. But I think Ez is just rage splitting. Dance doesn't even have a mythic yet. Damn. Oh, that's not our guy. Did we actually lose? We can play for Baron or Elder. Either is okay. Their Fiddle being down is insane, because I feel like their win con is going for crazy, crazy 5-man engage with Bardal and Fiddle. I feel like Elder's the safer play. Nice. He lost all of his health and the Ghost. Good damage on him. You just need to group up for this. It's over. I'm gonna start this. Come on, Udyr. You think you're crazy with it? Oh no, we win this, right? Katarina? Woo! Oh. 3 for 3. Now the question is, how can we bait Ezreal for us to get the most value? No way. Nice. Nice. Okay. 2 for 2. R2 is a lot more important than their 2, though. Oh my god. Goodbye. Whoa, sorry, you dear. There's so many fiddles. Oh god, I'm dead, aren't I? Sorry, I gotta leave. At all, I could do something. Oh, hey, look, my ult's up. Why is Baron easier to kill than Elder? I have so much gold, and I can't spend it. Oh, he went the Gale Force build. That's awesome. I'm going. This scares them. Nice. Your exhaust, good kill. Run it down mid. I have 1,000 AP on Gwen. No. That's fucked up. They went so hard for me. Alright, game's over. God, if Riot allowed an extra item slot, that would be so sick. Okay, I think that was my last one. I gotta work in 7 hours, and I need to sleep. Just like the good old times. Sweet. 85k damage. I'm out of control.